If we
oh, this kid's going to bow me. Cow egg. Dude. I'm in the base. I just cow egged.
I'm in as well.
He just pulled into this trap that we have. What? I pulled it.
Is he gone?
He's dead.
Oh, as soon as you step on a pressure plate, he's gone.
He's in the safe room with me. Ready? I trapped him.
Oh.
Hey guys, Zazy here. Welcome to episode number 1, and it's probably gonna be like the only episode, or maybe I'll do one more of this like map of MiniHCF. Pretty much in this episode, we get like this is probably my special. Well, this is my special for 1.5k. We get a bunch of Invis raiding. We do a lot of trapping, and some kid gets like the world's most unluckiest pearl, which you guys will see in the video, and you guys probably already saw it in the beginning. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys all do enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next couple of clips. Peace. Alright, I'm getting killed by a kid. I was running out to freaking Invis raid fall trap, and this kid comes out of nowhere. Freaking starts attacking. I'm pretty sure he's hacking too. I'm gonna try pulling the safe from freaking fall around. See if this works, you know? Wait, why am I passed my base. I'm stupid. Oh my freaking I'm about to get this kid. Got him. Oh, he landed in the water. Rip. He's like, I'm gonna have to take him out live. Let's take him out. This man is dead. Alright, I got his locker. Alright, easy. Alright, GG. Okay, I just started getting ganked, so I'm gonna record. Okay, I also. Oh, I don't have the waypoint on. Okay. I just finished making my fall trap. These guys are actually, like, kind of good. Yeah, so pretty much, I just spent, like, 20 minutes building and mining out fake fall trap, and then it took me like forever to get the stuff for the piston. Okay, I should probably start being more careful and circle off. I hope I just brought into the water. I really hope I did. Oh god, they're on me. I'm gonna turn around, hit him like that. He aggroed, he landed in the water gank. Okay. Someone griefed it. Wait, what? 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 Oh, okay. Well, that happened. Oh, his friend just came down. I was tabbed out. His friend's like stuck in my body. Or he's not stuck in my body, but his friend's killing me. Okay, I'm gonna make it look like I'm fighting him to death. Oh my god, my helmet broke. Okay, I got him. I trapped him. What? This kid just legit. Oh, I thought this was really. Oh, he's freaking trapped up there. Shoot. But on his friend set. Where is he? No, he came out. His friend came down, I didn't even realize. But where'd he go? Oh god, he's in my base. I didn't even know. Whew! That was close. Laugh out loud. Oh god. Okay, we're in here. Here we go. This kid's dumb. Oh, wow. No. Oh. Sweet. Okay. Got him. And he's in a one by one. This kid's dumb. Easy. How you doing, bud? Excuse me. Okay. Alright, GG. Alright, GG. Oh, what is this stuff? Oh, it went after me. Alright, good fight. Okay. I just started recording. This is everyone knows.
Hello.
Okay, Spiffy.
Welcome back to, oh no, Kung Sin unbanned me from TS. Oh no. Anyways, welcome back.
Dude, Velt's lagging out.
But this Velt.
This is
and
awkward.
Laser, yeah.
What?
You ever see laser in real life? That's the most evil person you ever meet in life, too.
But taking burn.
Fiddlesticks.
All green, you gotta do my sup. Do my sup.
I could go.
This kid doesn't chase, I swear to god. There he is.
Don't.
Okay, I'm leading you up.
Sound.
This kid's probably gonna get really kill thirsty. Alright, he's chasing. I'm pretty low though. Okay. Freaking. Yeah, this guy's pretty kill thirsty. You make it look like I'm really low. Broken ankles. No, I'm just kidding. Ow! Wow. Ready for this? Woo! Anks! Oh my god, that's cringy. Oh my buddy, can go. Still, that dot waypoint over there is like an invis raid that I have. And something just fell down in my kitchen. Thanks. Oh my freaking god, this is gross. Ooh. This is close, this is so close. I don't know if I'll actually live this. This dude's gotta gank me on the fall trap, and yeah. jumping down. Like lagged out and didn't see him. It's freaking awkward. That's actually really awkward. The server was like lagging out and he walked in. Oh, I freaking did. Alrighty then, folks. This man is, you say it not, dead. Easy. Alright, GG, man.
Oh, came out this side, Ryan.
He could be in 1.8. Don't let him go for me.
Oh, behind you.
Oh, I'm in.
Don't let him open the doors. Want me to jump in his trap? That Invis kid can see me. He's in 1.8. He tried killing me before. There's no way. You need to get him to open the doors.
I need a res 3 and strength. Oh, I quickied one.
Oh, my.
Should be getting
one, one. So I can let him open the doors. I can get in. I'm in.
I'm in.
Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Should I walk out with him? So I can you can walk out with him so I can.
Yeah, make sure you get one of us is out so there's a PvP timer looting?
That's three.
He jumped in the trap.
Are you gonna die?
That Invis kid's coming outside. Should we go up? Is that blocked up there?
This guy's PvP timer. I'll be using. He's blocking it up.
He's blocking it up. Wait.
Oh, he just blocked the sign. He just blocked the sign.
Thank this shot. Wait, what?
Is it blocked off, sheep?
No, he's smoking out there.
Don't let him break that sign.
I need speed.
I'm down here. They're blocking it up. Gank him. Here, I'll stand by the sign.
How far down is that? Can I give effects?
No, I'm making effects.
Fuck.
I just hit him away from the sign.
Go. No, we're up.
Kick him. Are they attacking you? Yo.
I'm going up.
Hold on, I'm blocking the sign. Yo, Sheep, you can come down, we're good.
I need to drink a speed then.
I'm gonna dig down.
Yo, Bard, hold the facts.
Yeah, I gotta dig down.
Go up.
Are you making this guy drop everything?
He's blocking stuff, he's blocking the sign. Go up.
Oh, I'm out of the base.
Oh, cause you...
Are you getting effects, whoever's down there?
No one's down there. I'm in a trap right now.
I'm ganking him. I need you to rest, or not rest 3. You can't stream. I'm up the top, yeah.
Okay. Rest 3. I'm just trying to get back up so I don't get...
This kid's trying to ally with me.
Dude, so I can... Did you make that guy drop his stuff?
He wouldn't drop it, so I just defended.
Alright.
You go down.
I was trying
to. Oh, he just came down.
Against the string, log out and log back in and pro again.
Hold on. Where did he go? I'm getting him down here.
Oh.
Actually, if you speed 3, I could like strafe around him. That'd be nice. I need you hot speed.
Can you get? I'm at the very top.
If I go up the sign, I just realized that I'm gonna be stuck down there. He's gonna go outside his base. Get ready on top of his base, right on top of the sign is.
Fuck.
You need hold speed. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly F him out of here. I don't wanna waste any more time. He's up there. Actually, you know, I can think I can go up, can I? Yeah, I'm outside of his base. Alright, I'm gonna leave. That's a trap. You clutch, Pearl. I saw that.
Smoke him.
I'm jumping in. I got him.
Oh, you killed him, man.
Oh my freaking god. Easy.
Oh, ow!
Yo, get ready to pull up.
I'm ready.
Second block. Pull it. Got him.
Nice.
He landed in the water. Let's get him. Let's get this man. You want to gank him or shoot him?
Yeah, let's gank him.
Hold on, I want to shoot him up a little bit first, you know?
Yeah, hit him with a Glock.
You got a Glock in my Rari?
I'll get a Glock too, dude.
I've been playing a flip knife for this for the past like 10 minutes. And
dude, I suck at bowing. Oh my god. Dude! Okay, we're ganking. No, put the bow away. We're ganking. One pot, I don't care.
Oh, we are.
I'm trying to get one of these off. There's two of them.
I just got this mouse like a minute ago.
I just broke string. Who cares?
No, it goes all the way. We're good. What is this, man?
The beacon one.
User joined your channel.
Wait, they have someone's like.
Yo, I have no pots and like 4 hearts. Okay, no, he's
recording. Hold on.
User was mugged out of your channel.
Well, can you bomb me?
Hit him with a chitter, yeah.
Sweet. Easy, scumbag, I get the kill.
Easy.
That's not bad. Alright, don't look in eyes, don't lynch yet. Yeah, it's not my health side, yeah. Okay, I'm breaking this layer string, because, like, we have the one above it, and we kept hitting.
Yeah, that's what.
Easy peasy. Oh, close the door on me, scumbag.
Yep.
Easy peasy, lemon squeeze. No, that's way too cringy. I'm never doing that again in my life. I apologize. Then you're gonna have to listen to that. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next clip. Peace. I'm friends. Let's get outside vent exit. Oh, he tried to double me. I'm gonna pearl. Oh, I just pearled into the water.
Oh god.
I hold it. Okay, here we go. Okay, I just pearled and I walked back before I pearled. Hopefully he'll catch up. Oh, damn. Okay, he's chasing. This man's right on me, dude.
Cookie.
He 33 me. Okay, maybe he was invading when I was fighting him before. I thought he was. Okay. Oh, he fully doubled me. Hoo-hoo, 300 blocks to go. Not that many pots, and I'm fully dubbed. Let's get it, homies. That's so cringe. Never mind, I take it back. Are you ready on the trap? Hello?
Easy B?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I was just making sure. I'm 120 away. Let's see this.
I want to go around the claim, because people don't like running over claims, and it's kind of on the back.
He just pulled into this trap that we have. What? I pulled it.
Is he gone?
He's dead. His pearl landed in our other trap.
Dude, that's so unlucky. He pearled into a fucking 2x2.
Oh my god.
Feel bad for
him. I legitimately, I want to see what he had. What?
Was there anyone else or was it just him?
Dude, that was the world's unluckiest pearl. It was just him.
Did you record that?
Yeah, I recorded that. Oh. His stuff's on the ground. I got a pearl in. I just completely missed my pearl in. And I'm stuck in a block. Okay. That's the other trap. Can't land even see that one. Dude, that man's probably crying. Legitimately, he's probably crying.
Yeah, pearl into a fucking 2x2.
He had a full freaking god set.
Nah.
Oh my god. Prot 3? Not Prot 2. Literally, this man is... He's fully... Oh my god. Legitimately, if I was this kid, I would cry so much. Oh my god. I just want to apologize to that kid, because... Oh my god. That was the worst thing that could have happened to him in his life, dude. Oh my god. That kid's so dumb. I feel bad for him. Oh, you hear there. Or, East, yeah. I swear to god, if these kids are freaking...
Here, look, I'll just go over
in 1.8...
Is this a huge? I think their floors are out trap.
Think on my set.
They're freaking trapped, dude. That's their trap is toxic. We'd be able to jump in that if we wanted to.
Oh yeah.
Like.
Oh.
I can see you right now.
Pearling in. Come on,
dude.
Glitch me in.
Dude, I should have opened up the. Oh, I just fell in the trap because the server lagged. What?
He came up.
Oh, I just got TP'd up. What the heck? This is so toxic.
Oh no, he fell into the trap.
He pulled in his trap. Oh my god.
He just saw me. What the heck? This kid saw me. I jumped in his trap.
Oh no.
What?
Dead.
I got a pearl glitch detected. Yeah, if one of you guys could honestly just jump in and we could bow them. No, if you have a bow.
Yeah.
Like jump in.
I gave him a god bow.
Should I jump in for Invis?
Yeah, these kids don't got nothing on us. Yo, I could fill Invis and get in a safe room with that team.
Well, yeah, but this guy's in my point right here.
I'm gonna safe room with him.
Kill him, come on. This kid did. This kid
did. Oh, freaking kill. He gappled.
Oh, you're dead.
I have a gap.
I'm getting.
He's crying, he's like, oof.
Oh, no, he's coming to let him out. You gotta kill him quick.
I think he just locked the door.
Yeah, here comes his friend. Friend's gonna crit you out, so you gotta get off that pressure plate. Oh, he's mining. I can hit him. Oh.
I'm gonna have regen longer than he is.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's gonna pop first.
He's gonna try to mine himself out.
His regen wore off. I have 3 seconds left. He's potting.
He's dead. And as soon as he dies, get off that pressure plate.
Here, bow the door. Bow the door.
Oh, yeah.
He's freaking dead. Bow the door. Bow him against the door.
Come on, I gotta scoot it back. You have to push him up on the door. There you go, shot him.
This kid's freaking dead. Keep him bowing the door. You have to keep him bowing the door. I'm gonna lose.
He's not getting right up on it. Oh, I got him. Got him.
He's dead. I'm standing off this. I'm out. I just got out of there. Oh my god. Freaking easy, dude. Oh my god, let's just bow him now. We're getting out of here. This kid's going to bow me. Cow egg. I'm in the base. I just cow egged. I'm in his other trap. What? We got him. Oh, you're stuck in their trap. Oh my freaking god. Easy, dude. Wait, can I get into their base?
They're all on.
Oh, I'm in with him. I'm fighting one.
Dude, I need a cow egg so bad.
I have a cow egg, I have another one.
Come back over here.
Take it. I just dropped it. Oh my freaking god, that was slick, dude.
I'm in.
I just saved us.
Oh, shoot.
You want a bone?
I don't have a bow.
Oh, you gave it to Tossin? Oh my, I got a bow from him. Easy.
He's blocking us in.
Oh yeah, I just realized. That's Tossin
in
the safe room.
I'm gonna
get out. Yeah.
PvP tire? I
don't know. I'm assuming so. Alright, I'm at phone.
Oh, this card is sure.
I'm gone.
I never saw him.
Is the server lagging now?
No. It's you.
Oh my god.
Why is there so many? Oh my god.
I'm dead. Did you get TV back? Yeah, I know. So was I. Oh my god, what the hell? Yeah, I'm getting chased by Fearless 420. Ooh. Oh, I think that I found myself. What the heck? I am lagging out. XD. Hacker.
You were moved. Did the SDS to pull the trap for you?
Yeah, I just realized. Okay. I'm getting chased by that fearless 420 kid. Isn't he like somewhat well known?
YouTuber.
Yeah, he's like 2K 5K. Oh, 2K?
There you go. I don't know.
Dude, by some random, hold on.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna sing that song because it will get copyrighted. Actually, would I get copyrighted for singing that?
Get copyrighted for saying something?
Dude, honestly, you might be able to. My phone's ringing. I'm sorry, Dad. I'll call you back.
So nice, I can do like vertical movements properly. Fucking love it, dude.
No, but there's some random no armor kid. Actually, yeah, I'm getting chased. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Pull it. It didn't work.
Wait, it didn't work?
You got the stupid. Oh my god, you retarded.
Stupid. Let me see what. I don't think I put the block in. We would have got him though.
Oh my god.
That's awkward. It pushed one block.
Yeah. He wants to come in the safe room with me.
Oh, you can, as soon as you step on the pressure, please don't.
He's in the safe room with me. He's in the safe room with me. Ready? I trapped him.
Oh! It's over.
Woo! We can gank further because I need to bug myself in.
No, true stuff, homie. I'm about to trap this guy. Too.
Easy, I got him. I trapped him. I'm grinding out his feet right now.
Nice. So
easy.
I want to get this guy in the other one.
He walked in the redstone, I just broke it and placed him blocks. He didn't expect that, I'll tell you that.
Are you on a block that's going to fall if I hit the trap?
No.
Okay. I'm about to get him on it. Wait, am I? This guy's so good.
Yeah, right?
It's strength, dude.
He's freaking crying.
Gone.
Dude, he's splashing, so dude, this kid's a sprinkler. We have a sprinkler.
Buddy left your channel.
Ooh, a sprinkler. What?
You were moved. Oh. User was moved to your channel.
There you go.
Okay. Did you freaking get him?
Oh, it's not pulling for some reason.
Oh, I have a good freaking idea. I can trap him in here. Ready for this? Here, let me tag this dude.
Hey, why isn't that
almost off?
Ready? I trapped it. I trapped the other one! There we go.
Nice.
Watch out.
Holy shit.
I grind his feet from the back. Look at this. Out? Ready? Right there. Grind his feet right there.
Out,
no, I can't. Right there. Oh. See what I'm doing? Here, I'll kill him.
Yeah.
Let me get the other guy ready. You attack him. Alright, I tagged the other one.
Dude.
Oh
this
my.
Is so good. What the fuck? Oh my.
God. I got the other one in a 1v1 now, too. Oh my freaking god. Oh my gosh. Oh my freaking god.
Exactly.
Easy, dude. Oh, let me get it. I want to get fearless.
Alright. Title like killing fearless 420.
Nah. Is he even like well known? I don't even.
His name's known. I don't know him, but I've known his name for a while.
Yeah. Freaking easy, dude. I had the haste 5 with the pickaxe. Is he still in a 1v1?
No, he's in a 2v1.
You get him to the side. I got him. He's back in 1v1.
Dude, this is almost off.
I had the freaking pickaxe in my hand. I accidentally broke the block.
No.
I would have freaking cried.
Break the cord?
You want to try to make him fall to his
death? Easy freaking peasy.
We could move it over one and hit the trap and see if he stands on the other block. You wanna do that?
Nah, I don't get this kill, dude. Why not? Down, down,
down. Give them in the beacon.
Hey, I got it all!
No, you see, I would have gotten one in the beacon. Freaking. Oh, I'm getting attacked from behind. What? 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 What the heck? Oh my god. Ready? Ready? I'm gonna get one in here with me.
Man, I'm trying to block,
boys. I'll be back.
Ooh. Yo, the other one can grind my feet. Man, I'm freaking killing. Ooh. Easy. Freaking here. I'm grinding his feet. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and get the other one in here. Ready? He's gonna come in here with me. I hope I didn't just pull that on you. Here they go.
I'd be off, Chris.
Right? I'd cry if I pulled it on you.
Wait, what? Oh, some guy's trolling with me. I got him.
What happened to the other one?
I don't know.
I trapped the other one into one by one.
We got three.
I trapped another one.
Dude, the guy walked back on. The other one. Oh my god.
Oh my freaking god. Easy.
Keep them all tagged.
I got him on my bone. I got this and you here, you gotta attack that other one. What the heck? Oh, he logged. Here, pot him. Splash pot. Freaking, I'll pot all the other one. Aqualic. I'm pretty sure this kid like messaged Karina on Twitter saying, "Hey beautiful," or something like that today. She showed me. Oh my god. Dude, wait, this guy's a trapper, Aqualic? These guys are from HG teams, I'm pretty sure I saw this. I'm pretty sure I saw these kids in HG teams. Oh my freaking god.
Dead, dude. We just trapped so many people.
Hold on, this one logged. Pot it, I can't kill. I need pots, come here.
I'm coming.
Go on, quickly, run. Pot him. They both log. Jitter click it. Get as many pots as you can.
Got him.
Easy. Okay, the other one. What?
Pot him. Wait.
I got him. Here, let me tag this one.
Okay,
hey,
you. Yeah, oh, nice. Oh, we can get
them
both.
Here, you get that one, I get this one.
Oh my god.
This is the best thing. This is the best thing that's ever freaking happened, dude.
Wait, how many did we trap? Five?
Four. Wait, one, two, three, four. Five, yeah, five.
Oh my god.
Trapping five kids. We just legitimately trapped freaking five kids. Oh my god, dude.
Are they gonna go raidable?
I don't think so. Tag team.
Oh, no, we're gonna put them on 0.5.
That's legit comedy, dude. Oh, my. I came in there hoping to get one, maybe, and we got five. Oh my god, dude. Nah, dude. Let me do this.
Help me log. I don't have pots to splash.
Oh, I do.
I don't think he knows that, so we're good.
Freaking easy, dude. I could get out there and pull the trap and he'd fall in. Oh, I got him.
Nice. This other guy keeps logging.
I'll jitter click pots of his logger in a sec.
Right, Dad.
Oh, I pulled the trap. Oh, I landed. You stood on it and that pulled it. Oh my freaking god. Alright guys, it's going to wrap it up for this episode of MiniHCF. This has been my 1.5k special. Hope you guys all did enjoy it. It was pretty action-packed, as I said in the intro, and you guys saw in the video. We got a lot of trapping, a lot of invis raiding, well, decent amount of invis raiding. Some kid got, like, the world's luckiest pearl, and, like, we clutched out of a trap using, like, cow eggs. Honestly, it was pretty fun. Hope you guys all did enjoy it. And, yeah, if you did, please leave a like. I'm hoping I'll get to 1 point, or probably 2K by, like, the end of April, because that's a month to get 500 subs, and considering it took me a month to get 800, that's pretty good. So yeah, hope you guys all did enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.